Yay!
We did it. Well, you did it.
Thanks, man. Took me, some... That me did. And Sam had to converse.
Whatever that did, I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Okay, I like PB. I will do it for you, PB.
Can't drop ship.
Where?
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
It'd be nice if it told me where they were coming from, right there. Okay. This apparently does not count as cover. Is this? Are you dead? Crap. Give me your shields. You guys can take care of that one. There's one guy left over here.
They got so,
That's my throw. Okay. Aha!
Just me, or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnants?
We've already talked about that.
I was just thinking the same thing.
I bet you Petra's gonna love what I picked up. Where'd that guy go? Ammo and health. Liam, just how do I tell you to? Oh, look at that. Everybody, come back to me. Or whatever. Okay. Let's all just go, I guess. I love the biotics! This is cool. Bye, guys. Oh,
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Like, right here? Okay. I mean, it doesn't look spectacular, like there's nothing going off on my mining thing, but you said this area is... No! Wait, okay. 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 Over here. Sounds good. Where? Over. Oh boy. Just how about I fast travel to this one? Yeah. Yep. We got all filled up. Good to go. The Nomad can't be called in here. Yeah, I know. Yeah, we're the fast Nomad. Okay, I gotta concentrate. Alright, this is what I wanted. Am I going? I am not taking a smart path, am I? Whee! You know, I was actually really good at driving the Mako. I will have you know.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
We've already
That's
said
what
that.
The scan suggests.
Two planets now.
Wait.
What does that mean?
Go straight across, boys!
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Golden Waste. I don't know, man. I like it. What's that?
Ryder, Ket constructs ahead.
Are those Ket? To put out the fire. No, don't go in the water. I have to land a forward camp.
Automated protocols activated.
Thank you.
Deploying forward station.
Yikes. Heal me.
Mining zones Whew. Have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
How important are those exactly? I'm just trying to see if anything else will show up. I have the viability up to 11%. Oh, dang. We've got levels. Okay. It's over there. Oh. Right. Oh, scan. What does this doesn't count, man? This doesn't count, the whole mining thing. Doesn't count. Rude. Okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Like
you can extract minerals
right,
via your mining interface.
Right here? Or?
That looks like a Ket facility of some kind. Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Oh. You just like stay there and like keep giving me stuff or what? Oopsie. Not what I meant to do. Nope, not what I meant to do again. Yeah. Oh, well, something is upset in there. Maybe we'll go this way. Now you tell me, game. Ugh.
Of them.
My nose is itchy. No, it's not, bro. Whoa! What exactly happened? That was my first death. What happened? Something hit me? Did like a grenade hit me? I thought he threw a grenade. I didn't see one coming at me, personally. Strike teams will earn positive traits. Nah. Oh, come on, man. Death loading screens always take forever.
Aura?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of
what did what did he say?
It's that mechanical. You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Could you please? 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 My machine's on fire. Why is this not working? Oh, hey, look at that. The The first two tests didn't get this. What in the world? Yeah, this is so different. Huh? Okay. Why isn't this working?
Radiation levels increasing.
Okay.
Radiation levels normal.
I'm leaving tire tracks! Oh my gosh! Look at me! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! This is so fun! Oh man, the Nomad's great. Don't let nobody tell you different, not even me!
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. One that looks like a Kev facility of some kind.
They're pretty chatterboxy. I like it.
Took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Well, like, where's the best spot? This looks like a pretty good spot. Right. Okay. Well then, let's see how we do this. Okie dokie. Yeah, we got these. Okay, come on. I mean, should I use the Nomad as... Oh, shoot. Dang. I was like, what's freaking out? And it was my mining thingamajiggy. I mean, I don't really trust your guys' cover now. Okay, other shoulder. Move! Move! Liam, you're useless.
Ted, incoming!
Absolutely useless. Dealywop was yelling at me. Oh, okay. Okay, whoa, yes. Oh, God. Like, I was... What? Where? I see him now. I see him now. No. This is not a good spot. Okay, here. Where? He moved again? Okay, there you are. There you are. Oh, I can't...
Hostile shuttle incoming.
What? What do you want me to mine exactly? Or look at? Okay, cat power generator. Yeah. It keeps beeping at me. Maybe we should push up? Perfect. Other shoulder. Moving up. Show yourself. Other side! Oh my gosh! I'm not paying attention. Get your voice. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. I have no health. Where is it at? Oh, other way. Okay, nope. Okay, this is fine. I have some health, but not much. Ow, is that a grenade for me? I don't know, I can't tell. Is Cora up there just like kicking their butts? Okay, there's the big guys out of the way, I think. They're yelling words that I can't understand. Wait, way over there? Hold up, are there any? Gimme. What about health? Gimme health. I'm dying. These are from the old game, sort of. This is a similar design.
I send reinforcements. Do they know we're here?
Oh, what's that? Okay. I could activate or deactivate it. Okay, that one blows up ice. That's cool. Do I have any health? Is there anything else that you're yelling at me to go get? I kind of assume that to get in here, I need to...
They've got the monolith well protected.
Yeah.
We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
We were next to another one. We turned that one off. Hey. No one's in there, okay. Oh. Thanks. Oh, it's a shotgun! I just got a shotgun. Wow, okay. Oh, more things to look at. The generator. Yeah, I knew I was by one. I love that I'm using biotics. That's a cool touch. Container. Thank you. Another generator. Still going, jeez. Where are the other generators? Any help would be appreciated, guys. I mean, 3 is usually the magic number, right? Oh. I need to jump up to the roof. Okay. I can get in, I think. Is there anything up there? Neat, though. There really are some gorgeous vistas here. Everywhere, but wish I could get that little thing off my face. Maybe I could if I went to the... Nope. I'm sure there probably is a way. This is a walk-on-able. Okay. I don't think it gives me anything else for going over things I've... Find and disable the generator powering the shields. What? It's like my controller is vibrating. Oh. There's like five. It's like, there's only three generators. I'm like, no, there's like seven of them.
Let's get to it before there's any more Ket.
Oh, good! You gross. I like how we're all just looking. Yes! My Krogan friend is here! Hiya, Grandpa. Hi.
Who are you?
That was pretty cool.
Huh. Yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drack, Clan Nackmore.
Welcome! I know your clan!
You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now.
Wow.
Taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops.
Okay.
I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
No, come with me! I need you! What did he take off of that thing? It's camouflaging thing? Maybe? A tooth has been extracted and falling instead, like to take it as a trophy. Okay, thank you. Thank you, game. You understood what I wanted. I appreciate it. Well, what's all this then? Non-Ket origin, unknown ally. Removed from her possession. The artifact is apparently tested, studied by an individual from the Nexus, and then taken by the Ket. Oh, okay. So the Ket removed it? They have seating arrangements. One bot chases non-Ket origin, unknown ally, status non-operational. Shipping notice offered with humility. The artifact was seemingly recovered from the nearby monolith and packed to await transport. Okay. Oh, only the title's message can be clearly translated. The rest is a mix of Ket script and notes written in Milky Way language. It appears the Ket data mined research from an unknown source, some fragments. Fired it just for fun. It'd take a few hours of sustained fire to take off even a chunk. Those observers started to... out of the shuttle, this stuff is heavier than it looks. Without biotics, I'd really be in trouble. Last time I dropped it on kicked over my sensors again, getting to cover those white bony... Only the title of this message can be translated. The rest is written in a Ket script that would require more language study to properly understand. Partial translation, the lesser idiot, by tomorrow, and Krogan, intruder alert. Oh, okay. Captured notes. Okay. So that's like written by somebody. Okay. I'm seeing it. Search for glyphs. Okie dokie. I'm looking around in here first. All kinds of sneaky little hidden notes. Component.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Uh-oh.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Make sure he's remembered. That we can, Pathfinder.
Oh, good! They performed an autopsy while he was alive! Cool. Ket, this is not okay.
A field log, Pathfinder, issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Huh. Necropsy. Only title of the message can be clearly translated. The rest is written in the Ket script. Lesser species, unremarkable, and disposal. What? That's just... Why? Like, why? What? It just seems like it'd be so much easier to try to get along with people. I don't understand. Just so much more effort to have to kill them. Oh, that's the other way. I mean, I think the Ket are supposed to not be these complete bad guys. Like, we're supposed to sympathize with them in some way. Or be capable of sympathizing with them. But... because they're given relatively human-looking faces. Like, at least ones that we can read on an emotional level, sort of, you know? So... oh. Registered to Nexus Tech Labs. Scanner's been toppled and requires maintenance to continue functioning. Peavy stole it. I bet you Peavy stole it. Peavy stole this one, too. Does it say that one was signed out? Yep. Peavy stole it. There were lines... up there. So whatever this is, the Ket are not from here. Maybe these aliens who made this are from here. Who knows? Who knows? It's structured by a root stem leap organizational mode. It could be described in a philosophical argument taken to many conclusions, or ecosystem laid out from bacteria to higher animals. This is really neat. I'm enjoying this.
Radiation levels increasing.
That was not my intent. I did that one, right? Or not. There was that one and that one. Okay.
Spotted a keck camp.
Huh?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Where do you see a keck camp? Oh, that's how I do it. Dang nab, I just keep not... I swear I pressed that button. Okay. I'm pretty sure we wouldn't actually be able to climb these like we're doing.
That should do it.
Liver merge is crucially important. Somatic or solipsistic.
Interface accepted.
Oh, score! We don't have to solve the puzzle.
The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
But PB.